All right, guys. Give it up for Miss Jeannie Partridge.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to start with a song that I wrote. And I wrote it a couple months ago when I thought I was going to experience my first hurricane. Anyway, but I could have written this song about the current election, which hopefully we'll all be out of our misery tomorrow. It's called Waiting for the Storm. The storm to come, dream of what we could become. At dawn we wake up, then the sun goes down again. I couldn't hear myself. Rain still spatters on the ground, flooding through your little town, causing you to falter on the path you walk. Waiting for the storm to come, riding on a wave of hope. Turn it into our heaven or hell on earth. See the world from up in space. It's bleeding from the human race. It's dying in our dirty little wars and greed. Waiting for the storm to come. The storm. Okay. Yes, please. All right, I'm going to cheat a little on this. Okay. I've been rediscovering the Beatles lately, and they wrote a song for every occasion. I
that this one worked this week.
Well, you know, we all want to change the world. You tell me that it's evolution. Well, you know, we all want to change the world. And when you talk about destruction, the Constitution. Well, you know, we all want to change our head. You tell me it's the institution. Well, you know, you better free your mind instead. But if you go carrying pictures of chairmen, gonna make it with anyone anyhow. Don't you know it's gonna be alright? Don't you know it's gonna be alright? Don't you know it's gonna be alright? Alright!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That was, yeah, revolution.